If you are using Pioneer DJ's Rekordbox as your music management software, you need to export your tracks to a USB or SD device. This device needs to be formatted correctly. This video will show you how to do it when using OS X El Capitan. The best tool for the job is the Disk Utitlity. This utility gives you an overview of all drives and partitions that are available on your computer. In El Capitan, the Disk Utitlity has got a big overhaul, so things might look a little bit different here. This is my built-in hard drive. It has one partition that uses all the available space. When you plug in a USB drive or SD card, it will appear in the list after a few seconds. This drive, called Corsair Survivor 3.0, has two partitions. One is called Jeroen G and the other Data. If you select a partition, Erase would only remove that particular partition. But a drive you want to use with Rekordbox can only have one partition. So you need to select the drive Corsair Survivor to erase all partitions on it. After choosing Erase, you need to set the options correctly. Name. This can be any name. Format. If you use a USB drive bigger than 32 gigabytes, you should select OS X Extended Journaled. This is also called HFS Plus. OS X Extended and its variations can only be used on OS X computers. MS-DOS FAT, which is FAT32, is supported on the CDJ for both USB drives and SD cards. It is the most compatible format as it can be used on both Mac and Windows computers. FAT32 has some limitations. It supports partitions of maximum 32 gigabytes and files of up to 4 gigs. XFAT is an updated version of FAT32, but it's not supported by the CDJs. I recommend to format devices FAT32, as it will always work and in most cases 32 gigabytes is enough. Scheme. This needs to be changed to Master Boot Record. After choosing Erase, your device will be completely erased. It will then have one empty partition and it's ready for use. The Disk Utitlity currently does not update correctly after this. But if you remove the device and then reinsert it, it will appear the right way. And remember, if something is not supported, it does not mean it will not work. What it means is, it's not guaranteed to work.